Nope. See, that's what we need.
The subtext of that acid pit is acid. The content of the pit is also acid. I'll let you fully absorb it.
Thanks. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna try something. Seeing if I can jump off this goo. Okay, I can. Okay, that's perfect. But I do need to recoat that. So I'm recoating that with the fast. Then I'm going to do that.
What was the point of that, Joey?
No, so I can speed up and then jump over to this because something dropped over there.
Oh, gotcha.
Because there's a cube, I think.
And where exactly were you going to land, though?
On top of the pillar over there.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. Oh, I got it. I understand now. Dude, put one here. Put one here to code with the fast ones that we get more.
That's what I was missing. Ah, good point, good point. And then I can use the blue just right there.
Yeah.
Ah, that's much better.
Yeah,
that's
that good. Way you get more of a...
coating?
Yeah.
Then I can just do that.
Fortunately, it's still not huge, but it might be. It was enough, though, so that's good.
I wonder if I could I think I could jump down.
Whew. I'm gonna just let you come across.
Alright, now we need to figure out how to get over there. Ah, yes, run and jump. Run and jump.
What?
Well, see, right here.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, and then we just bounce into the wall.
But how do we get over there in the first place is the question. Oh, I know. Your one is already over there. Place the red portal here so that way we can just kind of walk onto it.
Yep.
There you go.
Alright.
You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant.
Okay. I really want to have a better idea of what exactly happened to the humans.
Why
you know?
Are you two still here? Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ah, ha, ha. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole.
Oh, okay.
Well, interesting.
Well, clearly it's breaking down worse than when Wheatley was in charge. I would like to know...
Maybe there was too much testing.
What caused it? What caused it, though? I want to know.
There's too much testing.
No such thing as too much testing.
The humans revolted?
Or maybe a human got stuck in the machinery.
There's a breaking room under every disassembly station. Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that art utopia garbage, but she's forced my hand. Listen to me carefully. We are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that. It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question.
Oh, wow.
Why am I nervous? I'm not. That was another lie. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble. And you really, really need to get those disassemblers back on.
Okay, so she's forcing... Is it Chell or Caroline? I'm thinking it's Chell, but... That is freaking...
Interesting. Look at this. There's like a suit for you.
Oh, it's the roll page.
Look at this. It's like halfway fully assembled now.
Yeah, that was something that you could have gotten. I didn't want to go through the trouble of downloading it, though.
There's like, these are like, whoa.
The breakers are right there. Cycle the power. Hurry. We need to start your training before something else happens.
Oh, okay. Get over here.
Hold on, I wanna... Oh, that's the exit. Okay. My bad. Okay, I'm coming.
I'm waiting for you.
Where are you? Oh, that's not you. Oh, where are you? You're not one of these things.
No, go further. Go through that and through the other door. No. You're there and go straight. See, exit. There you go.
I was just here, though. Through back here again? I was just here.
And then you have to go down to the door.
I didn't go far enough.
No, this is my area. Go away.
Okay, all right.
It's my room. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Good work. The disassemblers are fixed. That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this unfinished test area.
You jump down.
Okay. Oh my god!
Hey, we went through the wrong one, by the way.
Mortal.
I ended up in blue.
Well, they were both blue, so how are we supposed to know?
You just know. Wait, no, it is my portal. Yeah, you're not doing that, right?
No, I'm not. You're doing a pretty crappy job there yourself.
The one thing. Is that better?
Yes.
Is it? My cord. Whoa.
I got a cube.
No, you don't.
I won.
No. Yeah, that's a hole.
I won.
That's a hole.
I won. Gladys loves me. I won. All right, so we need to get over there.
Thank you.
Which means...
Where are we supposed to get over? Over there. Okay. So put yours right
Wait,
there.
Hold on for a second.
No. Oh, I guess you. Yeah, I guess you.
No, you can't, because you still need that.
Look, just leave me alone. I'm fixing it. I'm fixing your mistake. Damn
My
it.
Mistake.
See? Your mistake.
Let me try it. Okay.
Now make an area so that way I can get over.
Yeah, hold on a second.
Never mind, I'll just go through these. They're useless.
Hold on.
Dude, you stopped it! You need to cover it so that way we can get over there.
Hold on a sec.
We need to cover and create. We need to cover these walls and create a bouncing mechanism.
Yeah. Okay, that was too much. That was bad about right there. So we cover this.
Now, is there any way you can turn it over and see how far this thing goes?
Nope. Not far enough.
Not far enough. I didn't think that.
Nope. Wait a minute.
Try covering this.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that.
Or wait, no, there's a better idea right there. We need to coat this wall. Try to get around to this wall. Go all the way up, and then we can coat that area.
Wait
and
a
get
minute.
There.
What's up here? There's like a walkway.
Exactly. Dude, that's what I just went at. All
right.
Coat
then.
This wall with white goo.
Thank you. Are you up there?
No.
No. Of course you're not. You never do anything. I think we're gonna have to make this open a little bit. Oh, I did. Okay.
Yay. Alright.
Alright. So now what's up there? Let me fall.
A bottomless place. And then... this, which isn't really anything.
Wait a minute. Yes, it is.
That's what I thought you were gonna do. There we go.
Yeah, then
you need to conserve your portals for the goo, so that in case we need more, you know?
Yeah, let me follow you. Oh,
yeah,
almost,
you gotta be careful.
Yeah, I'd almost fall off. Okay, and then we have to get it somehow up here, so we can launch it out over that way. So, hold on, I have an idea.
Okay, I'm gonna let you handle the goo. I'm merely for transportation right now.
That coming through, yeah. Mm.
Oh, look! You landed over here.
Oh, okay. If it keeps coming on.
We need it.
There we go.
There we go. Much better. Awesome, now you can launch.
How far is that going?
No!
Oh, that's perfect.
There we go.
Oh, there's turrets down there.
Really?
Yep.
Well then, but yeah, there you go. Okay, fine. There we go. Now see if you can continue to put another red one there to coat the area more.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Okay, I need to see that. There we go. Okay, last one.
Fun. Let me get this wall.
That's not helping me though. I need to get rid of that last turret. Put it a little far back.
Yeah. Let me try and coat this wall, which is too much. Nope.
No, but I want the turret gone before we move on.
Crap. Too much. Actually, that's just one turret. You can just spawn or go down there and take him out.
Fine.
It's not that hard. Then there's one right over here. Get up!
Oh, do you still have the cube?
Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna...
I'll go get it. So I'm over
then
here
how
anyway.
Are you gonna get back up?
Oh
no, wait.
Just put
blue
one of your...
right here.
Yeah,
so
just put your purple one down.
Yeah.
Platform. Oh, that's not good.
Oh wait, I can just... are you still up there?
Yeah.
Okay, don't move. I'll just move over here. Oh, dang. You left it right outside of the...
just why, hold on. Put your purple one down, and I'll go get the crab.
Sorry.
I'll go
there
get
we
the
go.
Crab.
Cube.
Crab cube. Same difference. That's
just
cheap.
Just make sure to put another one right under the white goo, so that way we still have that.
I don't think we're gonna need it anymore, but okay.
But we might need it. That's the point, though. We might need it.
Hey, I'm actually surprised I haven't actually used, there's you. No.
Wait.
Put your blue one somewhere else.
Yeah. If I can. There we go. Now you won't fall.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
My luck.
Yay!
Here's
Thank
our
you.
Problem. There's an old prototype chassis around here. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. Mm.